justice.
The group of women who were arrested were carrying placards written on "Stop Torture, Free My Husband, We Want Equality for Mrs. Olivia Lutaya." These had chained themselves up and moved from the NUP offices in Kavule, assembled at Zakaria Plaza, then proceeded to Kalere Market. According to Jackie Nachibidango, they could not celebrate Women's Day while some of their colleagues are still languishing in detention facilities.
Because if enough to one abana chechim, abamuizo kubere yonga musilise, nena mwebibanyi gabi abutunyiga.
Some said their husbands were arrested, and up to now they are unaware of their whereabouts. Thus, they are taking the role of taking care of their families single-handedly.
I'm a woman who is mourning because of what's happening in our country. Women are not being cared for. The facilities in hospitals when we go to give birth are hard. When we try to look for money, KCCA comes for us. Why are we suffering in our own country? There is no time to celebrate.
Yandekela abana babiri okumala kati jigena wela miyake ebiri abana tebasoma rent batugoba mu nyumba banange sima ina chakula so akuza runo runaku ngo mchala ngo mwami wange tali watenga ndi mkunyigirizwa.
Hardly had they begun to protest, then police from Kalere and Wandegea surrounded them and confiscated their placards. A number of them were also arrested.
Mothers are in prison for no reason. Their husbands are being arrested for no reason.
Kampala police spokesperson confirmed the arrest.
We got information that the women who were planning the demonstration were around former Crane Bank premises. Immediately, our officers went there and indeed they started protesting. They managed to arrest 10 of them.
Those arrested are detained at Wandegea police station, and they include Kion Stella, Nachiko Allen, Namatovu Midi, Nancha Fiona, Selonga Rukia, Mirunji Jackie, Nantume Allen, Ramoto Apio Flavia, Nyanzi Elizabeth, among others.